New this morning, the governor of North Carolina is pushing for Medicaid expansion. In a roundtable discussion with rural hospital executives yesterday, Democratic Governor Roy Cooper sought to increase pressure on Republican senators to support legislation. A bill filed this month by some House Republicans would require recipients of the expanded benefit to pay premiums and meet some work requirements. A similar bill proposed in 2017 failed amid GOP opposition.